No, that can't be. I just talked to him this morning. Left the what time? He really went to Vermont? Well, when the hell was someone gonna tell me? Jesus, when does he get back? Tuesday? You gotta be fucking kidding me. I got a hockey game at 2 and the steel shutters are jammed closed and he's in Vermont? I'm not even supposed to be here today. Oh, this is just great. I can't fucking believe this. No. No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell at you. Yeah, I know. No, I'll be all right. All right, thanks. Bye.
Vermont?
Can you fucking believe this?
He didn't mention that to you this morning?
Not a word. Not a fucking word. That slippery shit.
So what? You're stuck here all day?
Fuck!
Why'd you apologize?
What?
I heard you apologize. Why? You got every reason in the world to be mad.
I know.
Jesus, that seems to be the leitmotif in your life. Ever backing down.
Back down?
You always back down. You assume blame that's not yours. You come in on your day off. You buckle like a belt.
Do you know what really pisses me off?
The fact that I'm right about your buckling?
Then I'm gonna miss the fucking game.
Because you buckled.
You shut up with that shit. It ain't helping.
I don't yell at me, pal.
I'm sorry.
See? There you go again.
I can't believe I'm gonna miss the fucking game.
Yeah, at least we're stuck here together.